goalkeeper out. Those are close.
Very close. JP, I've been watching soccer for a long time. And when you see a guy do that to a goalkeeper, I just shake my head. And I know the whistle blew. But why embarrass someone like that?
But he could do that multiple times if he wanted to.
Well, he did it to me a few times. Not that I was much of a defender, but...